Welcome to my video on the differences between Java and JavaScript. Despite their similar names, these two programming languages are actually quite different from each other. In this video, we will explore those differences and help you understand when to use each one. So let's get started. Syntax. The first difference between Java and JavaScript is the syntax. Java is a strongly typed language and every variable must be explicitly declared with a specific data type. Here is an example. On the other hand, JavaScript is a loosely typed language and does not require variable types to be explicitly declared. Here is an example of JavaScript syntax. The second difference between Java and JavaScript is how the code is executed. Java is a compiled language, which means the code is compiled into bytecode that can be executed by the JVM. JavaScript, on the other hand, is an interpreted language, which means the code is executed directly by the browser or the server. Here is an example of JavaScript. The fourth difference between Java and JavaScript is the scope. In the Java, variables are scoped to blocks of code, while in JavaScript, variables can be scoped globally or locally. Here is an example. Java is a statically typed language, meaning that variables must be declared with a specific data type, whereas JavaScript is a dynamically typed, meaning that the data type of variable can be changed at runtime. Here is an example of Java. And here is the same example in JavaScript. Server-side versus client-side. Java is primarily used for server-side programming, while JavaScript is primarily used for client-side scripting. Java is often used to build large-scale, enterprise-level applications, while JavaScript is used to enhance the functionality of the websites. Vienna. Multi-threading. Java has built-in support for multi-threading, which allows a program to perform multiple tasks concurrently, improving performance and responsiveness. JavaScript does not have built-in support for multi-threading. Object-oriented versus functional programming. Java has strong focus on object-oriented programming, while JavaScript supports both object-oriented and functional programming styles. Verbose versus concise. Java is more verbose than JavaScript, meaning that Java code often requires more lines of code to achieve the same functionality as JavaScript does. Syntax complexity. Java has more complex syntax than JavaScript, meaning that Java code can be more difficult to read and write than JavaScript code. Communities and libraries. Finally, Java and JavaScript have different communities and libraries. Java has a large community of developers and a vast number of libraries and frameworks, while JavaScript has a rapidly growing community and a large number of libraries and frameworks that are specifically designed for web development. Let us look at the comparison chart of JavaScript versus Java. JavaScript is dynamic, while Java is static. JavaScript is prototype-based, while Java is object-oriented. JavaScript is weakly typed, while Java is strongly typed. JavaScript have no multi-threading, while Java is multi-threaded. JavaScript is functional programming, while Java is object-oriented. JavaScript is concise, while Java is verbose. JavaScript is easy to read, while Java is more complex syntax. So those are the 10 key differences between Java and JavaScript. While these languages share some similarities, it's important to understand their differences in order to use them effectively. I hope you guys found this video very helpful, and if you did, please share with everyone and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.